dog is excited.
I am happy for you.
Thank you.
That's exciting.
Oh my God.
Now, Natasha, what you'll have to do is you won't have to email me. I'll email you from the group list, and I'll you just pick out what you want. You get the big dog however you want it.
And
you're in what? Where are you located? I'm sorry.
North Carolina.
Oh, North Carolina. That'll piss my wife off because she doesn't get to go to the beach unless
you. Hey, there's a beach.
Okay.
Tell her I decorate, so I'll make her a beach in my backyard.
Okay, Natasha. So, North Carolina, and I'll send you something, and then we'll get you, and I'll be delivering that. Me and my wife.
Oh my God! Thank you so much.
It's awesome. Congratulations.
Howdy. I am sitting here in almost near the coast of North Carolina. Come over the mountains. Me and my wife drove over all the way over the mountains, about an 8-hour drive to get to Natasha. And y'all have seen Natasha. We've interviewed Natasha. She's been vending without a cart. And she actually won the cart January 4th. When we did our first week of every year, we give away a cart, first Monday of every year, in our Vendors United group. And we invite everybody in. We gave away donut machines and lemonade presses and everything. But we've driven it over because I promised this year I'd deliver it to whoever won it, as long as they lived in the lower 48 states. She won, so here I is. There's the big dog. But anyway, it pulls the big dog perfectly. And so she ordered it how she wanted it. I haven't put her pans in place. As you can see, they're sitting here in plastic. And then umbrella. I missed the big dog. She ordered it with four saints and a splash guard. And even though North Carolina doesn't require saints at all, she wanted saints, which is smart. And we did, it's full size. It's a double steam table. And then the big bread box. It's got powered water, on demand hot water. But she's not here yet. And I texted and I said I was about 15 minutes away. But I was really pulling up because I wanted to surprise her. And she wasn't here. And so I'm waiting. She's on her way. And it's going to be exciting because if anybody deserves this, it's her. I'm glad she won it. And hopefully you got to be a part of that January 4th when we did that. I'm going to get more when she gets here. So I'll be back. There's two more.
Thank you.
And that way y'all look.
Oh, I just want to hug you so much that I can't.
If you go to get a ticket, you just put that up on the visor. They won't even. I'm just kidding, but
thank you.
That's right.
Oh my God, I love it. Thank you so much. And I'm so excited. Like, I can't. That's all you see, right?
Yeah.
Give it. That was her way of saying she wants it now.
That's exactly what that is.
I can't begin to say, like, how grateful and thankful I am.
I'm glad. It couldn't have happened. When they did the numbers and it was you, I went, hallelujah. I always worry it's going to be somebody that would just sell it. You know, somebody would just turn around like that guy did in Florida. He wanted just 2 days later, it's on Craigslist.
Because, like, where I live at right now, like, I literally live less than 2 minutes around the corner.
Yeah.
And, like, but where we are, I don't have anywhere to put it. So last time I was with my uncle because, of course, we're trying to get ready.
Yeah.
Because of my grandpa. So I was like, hey, Uncle Ricky, can I please put the car here? He can make the car. Because I hadn't even told him yet. Like, a lot of people really didn't even know yet. And he was like, a car? I was like, yeah, my hot dog car is being delivered tomorrow. He was like, okay, we'll figure it out. Yeah. We'll figure it out. Yeah, let's do that. So thank you so much.
Oh, like, you're welcome.
I cannot, like, I know, did you see the picture that I posted? Like, because we were doing the tickets at home. So now I'm really gonna.
I didn't see it yet.
I had posted in the group that this is how my morning started. Like, we woke up and we had like 20 something orders.
Orders?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Yeah. So literally, he made like a little makeshift board at home where he delivers. When she gets out of class, she comes and takes orders. So we just, well, we're trying to work it.
Heck yeah. Yes.
And my uncle was like, well, you know, this would be great. You know, Tasha, soon as the weather break, I was like, the weather break? What? We're going to put this to use this weekend coming up.
It'll be fun.
I love it. Oh, my God, Ben, I can't.
All right, so.
Say thank you.
Let's, where do we need to push this to? And I'll push it. We just delivered the big dog. Do you see it?
Yes.
See it? She won this January 4th. And that, had just suffered a heart attack. Been doing. Tell them what you've been doing without a car.
We've actually been. Hello, everybody. And I am Natasha. And yes, I did win the car from January 4th. So far, what we've been doing without a car is we've actually been doing orders and delivering them. So we started a little system at home where we actually pretty much run the restaurant from home. We get up in the morning, we write our orders down, get them done. My son delivers, my niece gets out of class, she comes and she takes orders. We're working it like a full restaurant. We just didn't have a cart. So now, Ben and VU, thank you, God, we now have our new Cadillac. So I am ready for her to hit the road.
Good. When are you going to first use it?
Next weekend we're going to use it.
Next weekend?
Yes.
And is it good weather next weekend?
I don't even know. I don't even care. We're going to do it anyway.
Good.
Who cares? We got tents.
And what are you going to be doing off of it first?
We're actually going to do hot dogs and burgers. We're going to do our menu right off of it. So we're going to do, we do hot dogs, all beef hot dogs, and we do our own hamburger patties. And we're going to be doing chicken, but, you know, we're going to slide that in with the beef, right? So, but yeah. We're gonna run that
good later, but I wanted to come live and let you meet Natasha and her niece and yes. And see the cart. I love you and I'll see you soon.
Bye guys.
I love how you're